This is an on-demand system. So the first thing we need to do is turn the water heater on by pushing the on-off button. As you can see here, it's on, but it still says off. The reason it says off is because there's no flow at the water faucet. So once we turn the water on and we have a minimum of a half gallon of flow per minute, it'll actually start heating the water. We can also change the temperature of the water as high as 130 degrees Fahrenheit or as low as 95 degrees Fahrenheit.